President Donald Trump's repetition of the widely debunked claim that millions of illegal votes cost him the popular vote in the presidential election has him calling for further investigation. On Wednesday morning, Trump tweeted, quote, "I will be asking for a major investigation into voter fraud, including those registered to vote in two states, those who are illegal, and even those registered to vote who are dead, and many for a long time. Depending on results, we will strengthen up voting procedures."